Hey guys, welcome back to another fantastic video. My name's Eli, and if you guys love Batman as much as I do, consider subscribing, because today I'm going to be unboxing this NECA Toys Batman Eskrima? I want to say Eskrima, but that's not...
Isn't that,
you know, poop?
Eskrement is.
Yeah. What I wanted to say, but we're not gonna go there. All right, I'm just gonna call it the Nightwing baton thing, and it only comes with one, even though he has two when he's fighting. But I wasn't gonna pay double. One's enough for me. But I'm super excited. Arkham City. I don't remember it collapsing in Arkham City, but if I can find a clip, here it is. Thank you. All right, now to the unboxing. I should not do that, because that one was broken. Maybe that's why that one was broken. This is the NECA collection, as you guys can see. Bat knife, incision. That's what she's in. Ooh, I love NECA, because it's so easy to take these things out. Already, off the bat, I am loving the paint job. Like, just, oh. I don't know if the camera's picking that up. Last thing I opened, I didn't realize, but there was, it's like zip tied or something. Okay. Are there instructions? There's no instructions? I gotta figure this stuff out on my own? They're on the box. The instructions are on the box. Okay. Press down slightly to activate LED lights. Okay, press down there to extend Eskrima. Eskrima? How do you say that?
Eskrima.
Eskrima?
Yeah.
No. Okay.
Or Eskrima, probably, but whatever.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, shit. That's cool. I mean, oh, crap. That's cool. Let's go.
From the fist.
In the middle. Yeah.
I don't want to toss it because it might break. It's still plastic and it's not like expensive.
Oh,
that's so cool. I don't know if you guys can see that. That's Nightwing.
Oh, wow.
His little Insomnia logo. Insomnia? Is that right? Okay. Now for the batteries. Where do the batteries go? Oh, okay. Gotta unscrew the cap here. Okay, why isn't this popping off? There it is. That was difficult. All right, so as you can see, there's like a battery compartment. Okay. This is insane. It's worst battery design ever. Okay, hopefully I did it right. Let's just put this. Oh, shit. This vibrates?
Whoa.
Oh, because the electricity. That's weird. So, NECA's selling vibrating toys. That's great. Some children. Okay. Putting that in backwards.
That's your other collection.
Dude. It's just weird. I say a joke. You take it too far. Okay, so that side vibrates it, and this side must light it up, I guess.
So what makes it vibrate? The button?
The button, yeah. You just press the button, and it vibrates for as long as you want, I guess.
Oh, because it's got...
Because it's supposed to be... Component. Yeah, it's supposed to be like, you know, a taser. Yeah, so...
Maybe it'll flicker the lights when it does that.
Maybe. We'll see. Oh, man. Now I want more batteries.
You want to go to the store?
We might have to. Okay. Press down Nightwing slightly to activate vibration feature. Vibration feature. I'm sorry. It's a little ridiculous, NECA. Something you're not telling us, NECA? This thing's just awesome. Okay. That's so cool. Need more batteries. Cool. Sweet. I have enough batteries. Whoa, ho, hoo, hoo, la da da. Because they ain't.
Your batteries? Biologist material.
Yes! Screw.
guided in any other direction. I just want to be surprised.
So here we go. All right. Lights.
Ooh.
Camera.
Ooh.
That's cool. It doesn't do anything to the lights, but it.
Oh, that's alright though.
Vibrates. Here, what do you think?
Try it.
Try it out.
Alright, where's the button? It's right there?
Yep.
Huh. It is a little weird.
It is weird. It's strange that they would put a vibration in it.
I mean...
Man.
That's so cool though.
Nightwing and Starfire.
Oh my gosh.
Because this is it's how they light up their relationship. Oh yeah! All right, there we go. Hopefully, I won't get banned on YouTube for this. But this is freaking awesome! Like, if you had two of these and you were a cosplayer, whoo!
Reminds me, like,
I mean, it's a little, flimsy. It's a little flimsy, if I'm being honest, but it does have a nice weight when it's collapsed. I like it. It's not as flimsy. I love the symbols buttons. Those are cool. That's really neat. Vibration, that's why. I mean, I get it, but it's just weird. Like, how can we make this cool? Put a vibration in it. It's not even the taser.
They meant well.
It's like, here, let me, hold on. Here, let me tase you. Ah! All right, well, that's that. That's still freaking cool. I love that it lights up. None of the others light up, especially the battering. It does nothing besides fold, which is pretty, still freaking cool. Doesn't pop out as good as I want it to. Anyway, it looks cool. It has a stand. None of the others have a stand. But yeah, that's the NECA Nightwing Escrima. Shocking. That's cool. Alright, well there you go. There you have it, guys. I'm gonna give this NECA toy. I'm gonna give it out of 10. What should I give it? A 7. Yeah, it's not my favorite. This is definitely my favorite out of all of them. Yeah, and it works. I'm like the grappling hook over here. But yeah. Well, there you go, guys. We come to the end of another exciting video. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Also, you guys have a bat-tastic day, and I'll see everybody in the next video. Peace.